in once again. Look at the strength of the big deal, Titus O'Neil. Backbreaker to Mysterio and continues to punish Mysterio.
Wow, look at the strength. That is O'Neil barking at the fans and manhandling Rey Mysterio. Another tag to the United States champion.
Well, this is the tag Cesaro made earlier on.
It was so timely. And watch, bam!
And Rey Mysterio just able to kick out.
And that move, Michael, that tilted world backbreaker, Rey Mysterio reeling. Mysterio has not rebounded. Has not, look at this, his strength.
Yeah, we talk about Titus's strength, but Antonio Cesaro so strong in his own right off the suplex. Forearm right in the face of Mysterio. And again, wise to keep Mysterio from a crawling to a corner making the tag.
Little float over by Cesaro to make sure that Cesaro puts his body between Mysterio and Mysterio's corner. That's the second really intelligent move that Cesaro's made in this six-man tag team matchup.
WWE fans jammed to the Raptors here tonight at the LG Arena. And again, Mysterio not where he wants to be. And Rey, though, we talk about his heart and resilience. He's going to need all of it here. Drop toe hold. Does it buy himself some time? Does it create enough space to allow him to make a tag?
Rey likes to use that drop toe hold near the corner where that turnbuckle, the second one, can become a partner. Cesaro, certainly no partner.
And look at Rey, though. Nice reversal into the DDT. Rey Mysterio turning the tables. Is it enough?
Another excellent counter by Rey Mysterio.
And Rey makes the tag. Here comes R-Truth. And R-Truth goes right after the man he's developing quite the rivalry with, Antonio Cesaro. Well, look at Truth go.
R-Truth said he wanted some of Cesaro, the United States champion. He's getting that opportunity here. Man, what a corkscrew.
And R-Truth, he loves to have fun. And he draws Titus O'Neil in and over the top rope.
Mysterio with a low bridge on Titus.
Oh, what a great move by R-Truth.
A little unorthodox by R-Truth, but it's effective nonetheless. Look at those kicks.
Well, Darren Young shouldn't have been celebrating. Premature celebration. Oh, maybe not. Look at this. He's going for the gut buster. Sin Cara from behind. There goes Young.
And remember, Cesaro and R-Truth are the legal men, are they not?
Yes, they are. Sin Cara. Look at this. He's got me dizzy. Mysterio. 619. Little Jimmy.